Runner goes, hit and run, and a liner to short. Hechavarria has it, fires to first in time to get the out. So the Marlins do get the double play, and Henderson Alvarez.